Research folder. The research folder can be used to collect information from a wide range of sources. Information such as the website address is automatically recorded, making it easier to provide the correct references. When you find information that you would like to save, highlight it and click on the research folder icon. Then select Add Fact. The Fact Details panel appears. This is to record details about the information which you have just gathered. It will automatically put in a title, which you can edit if you wish. Here, you should put in the author. See the way it has automatically put in the source? To assign this piece of information to a category, click on this button. There are already some categories added for you. Notice the way each has its own color? You can change the colors used by clicking here. Choose the color you want, and then just click back onto the panel. If you need to, you can add your own category. Click here. Give it a name, and then press Return on your keyboard. This category now appears in the Categories list. To use any of the categories, just select it and click OK. A fact can have multiple categories if you need it to. In the description box, you can write a brief description. When you have finished with the Fact Details panel, click on Close. If you wish to add an image from a web page, select this option when you click on the Research folder icon. The Add Image window appears. All you need to do is drag and drop the picture into this window. Click on Add. In the Fact Details panel, enter the information you wish to record for this picture. Once complete, click on Close. To see the information that you have collected into your research folder, click on the Research folder icon and select Review Facts. This shows the list of all the facts that have been collected. If you wish to just see the facts under a particular category, click here and select it. To see what is held in a fact, click on it and you will see it below. If it is text, you can simply add further text here. To change the fact details, click on this button. Edit the details and then click Close. To delete any fact from your research folder, select the fact and then click on Remove, then Delete. To put the information you have gathered in this category into a Word document, select the facts you want to use, then click Export. Choose the bibliography format you wish to use. Now, click on the Word button. A Word document will be created with all the information you have gathered and will provide a bibliography at the end.